Hello, good morning students. Children, previous week we have studied that conjunctions are the words that join words, phrases and sentences. When we have to join two sentences or phrases or words, we use some words, special words, and those special words are called conjunctions. They help us to, you know, shorten the sentence when we want to, instead of repeating the same thing, we can use conjunction and make the sentences or join the sentences together. Children, we have studied that different conjunctions are used in for different purposes. Like we use and when we are joining two sentences which have similar ideas. But is used when those sentences have different ideas. Because is used when we are giving the reason, the cause, okay? Or is used when there is a choice. In this way, we have studied that different conjunctions are used in different way. And those conjunctions like for, and, so, because, but, okay, and they are used and they are called coordinating conjunctions. What are they called? Coordinating conjunctions. And they are used as, you know, by a name called fanboys. Last week I had shown you this information. Fanboys, as you can see, they are coordinating conjunctions, fanboys. For, and we take F. And we take A, nor we take N, but we take B, or we take O, and yet we take Y, and so we take S, and in this way they become fanboys. So children, these are the coordinating conjunctions like for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. And they are collectively known as fanboys. Children, let us do an exercise which is given in your course book. This is in your course book and it is C1 and it is in page number 87. Page number 87, you have to do it in your course book. And what you have to do, children, write the correct conjunction wherever a joining word has been used incorrectly. Now they have given sentences where joining words or conjunctions are used, but some of them are incorrectly used. Those incorrect one you have correct, you have to correct it, and those which are correct, you don't have to do anything. Tick the sentences that need no change. Need no change means they are correctly used. So you have to just put a tick, and those which are wrong, you have to write the correct conjunction. Let us do the exercise, and I told you, as I told you, it is in your course book and it is in page number 87 and it is exercise number C1. Would you like to drink your milk with coffee but chocolate? Tell me, which is the conjunction, which is the word which is joining two sentences or two phrases or two words? Here it is, two words. Okay, can you tell me? Which one is the conjunction? Yes, you are correct. It is but. But can you tell me, is but correct? Will I say like this? Would you like to drink your milk with coffee but chocolate? No. I am giving the option. The choice is given to you. Whether you want to drink milk with coffee or chocolate. Two options are there. Coffee or chocolate. So in this way, as you can see, that or is used when we give a choice or an option. So here it is wrong and we have to use the conjunction or. Okay. Coming to the second one, he loves to read books or there is no library near his house. Now tell me, which is the conjunction here? Which word is joining the two phrases? Here it is, he loves to read books or is the conjunction. And tell me, is it correct? Or there is no library near his house? You are not book. What he wants to read book means he will go to a place where he will get books. There is a place where he will go and get the books is library. So he wants to go to library, but there is no library near his house. So it is different ideas. The phrases have different ideas. So we cannot use or. There is no choice. There is no here, so it will be but. There is no library near his house. Coming to the third one, my school bag is full of copies, books and papers. Tell me children, which is the conjunction? Which word is joining the different words? Yes, it is and. You all know that and is a conjunction. And why I mark one line? Because it is correct. Yes, when there are many of and of similar things, copies, books and papers are of same thing. So his school bag or my school bag is full of these things and it is correct, which are giving. And is used when there is number of things and we are wanting to join. Okay, so it is correct and we have to put a tick. Coming to the fourth one, my foot began to swell. So I went to see a doctor. Swell, you understand? Full journey. Some pain is there and his leg has swelled up. So foot has begun to swell and so I went to a doctor. Is it correct? First of all, tell me the conjunction. Which is the word joining? Yes, it is so. And it is correct because it is giving you the reason. The reason why I went to a doctor. Is there any cause? Any reason why you went to see a doctor? Yes, because his foot or my foot began to swell. So it is correct and I have to put a tick. This is a correct conjunction. Coming to the fifth one, my teacher asked us to read the lesson but answer the question. Now, as you know, what is used when there is different ideas? And tell me, is it different? First of all, it is the conjunction is but. Conjunction is the joining word is but, as you all know. But you tell me, the teacher asked us to read the lesson. You have to read the lesson and then only you can answer the question, isn't it? That's why teacher told that you first read the lesson and then you answer the question. But if you say but means different. Okay, I can say like this, he read the lesson but he could not answer the question. He read the lesson, he should know the answers, but he could not answer. Then it is different. But here it is but means no, because the teacher asked to read the lesson and answer. First to read the lesson and then you go for the questions. Okay, and answer the questions. So it is wrong, so you will write and. And coming to the last one, my father and I went to watch a cricket match. So, father and the child went to watch a cricket match and here the conjunction or the joining word is and it is correct. My father went to watch a cricket match, I went to watch a cricket match, both the ideas are same, so it is joined by and. My father and I went to watch a cricket match, so it is correct. So we put a tick because in correct sentences we have to put a tick. So, would you like to drink your milk with coffee or chocolate? But is wrong. Number two, he loves to read books, but there is no library near his house. So, or is a wrong conjunction. My school bag is full of copies, books and papers. It is correct. My foot began to swell, so I went to see a doctor. That is also correct. And my teacher asked us to read the lesson and answer the question, what is wrong? And the last one, my father and I went to watch a cricket match. That is also correct. So in this way, you do this exercise. You know.